Hi, everybody. My name is Andrew Hayden. I am new to YouTube, new to the maker scene, new to woodworking. I'm old, but I'm new to all this stuff. And I'm down here in a basement. This is becoming my wood shop that I'm putting together. And I've got several builds going on right now. I'm sitting in one of the unfinished counters of my miter saw station that I'm building. Doing that through the Wood Whisperer Guild. Having fun doing that build. Once I figure out how to do that. And I got a bunch of stuff. I mean, this is quite a mess of a shop. But it is what I'm doing. And the reason why I'm doing it and chronicling it is that I want to get outside of my head. Part of my story is that I am in a recovery drug addict and alcoholic. I've been sober since November 27th of 1994. And I've, you know, there's a way that I stayed sober. Woodworking wasn't what I did, but part of my life is about growth. And what I did get sober was the steps with a person, and I did a ton of meetings, and met a lot of friends, and just stuck with it. I drink or use no matter what. But I grew. Part of it was growth. I was a person who wasn't highly educated at the time I came in here. I was 30 years old when I got sober. I was a high school graduate, but I really didn't have much education other than that. Barely passed high school, as I remember. And I wanted to grow as a human being. And so when I got sober, that's what I did. I went back to school. I ended up getting a bachelor's degree, going on to law school, getting a law degree, passing the bar, and becoming an attorney. And small jurisdiction in southeastern Colorado, which is a great place to live. And it's been wonderful. 10 years of doing this work has been great. But I also have to grow in further. I recently got married about a year and a half ago, and that's been great. So I grew there. It was the first time. I was 53 years old, 52 years old. And so that was growth. And I started to build things, you know, going off of Pinterest and building things. And there was a garage my then girlfriend, but now wife, had a garage. I built things in the garage. I never had a garage before. Things. I got a table saw and I got, you know, drills, and I started building benches on Pinterest from bed frames and etc. And I just started really kind of getting into it. And we bought a house after we got married. I had a shop down here in the basement but in a different room. And I've slowly outgrew that little corner of the shop. And this room that I'm in right now was a teenager bedroom. We have three children, and they're all grown, mostly. The youngest is still under 18, but he lives with his dad. So this room got open, and I said, I'm gonna take it, and I'm gonna build it into a shop. And I've been really interested in watching YouTube on how to do things, and then I got really interested that people were actually putting up content, and then I got really super interested in doing it myself. And so that's what I'm doing. I'm wanting to put content up and wanting to be a part of that creativity. I listen to podcasts, I watch videos, I come down in the shop and I build. And so that's what this whole YouTube channel is about to me, is just to put up what I'm doing, and well, not instructions or anything, just what I'm doing and how I'm going about doing it, and problem solving. And if people watch it, great. If they don't, man, I have no idea how any of this is going to work. I don't know if anybody will ever watch it. The interesting thing to me right now is, can I do it? And that's what I want to do. So, welcome to my podcast. And if you are interested, please subscribe and leave comments, good or bad. If you've got a similar story about sobriety and what you're doing to stay sober and grow as a person, I'd love to hear it. If you have any questions for me, please feel free to ask. And if you are struggling, let me know, because we do sobriety together. Now, this is not an AA channel. It's not what I'm trying to put here, but it is part of my experience. And this whole woodworking thing is my experience now. It's my strengths as I'm going, and it's my hope to get better. And I like to share it. We're supposed to share experience, strength, and hope. And that's what I like to do. I like to do it in a non-AA way. But know that, you know, that's something that I did and do and am a part of. And maybe there will be a sprinkling of that kind of stuff here, but that's really not what this channel is about. It's just about, hey, how do you build a shop? And am I doing it right? And how does it look? Is it looking great? Am I doing great? What mistakes am I making? How to get this done? Hey, does anybody have an idea? All these things that I think that YouTube was about. To begin with, people sharing their stuff. Anyway, thanks for watching.